As a student, how do I view my grades and the rubric that was used to grade my assignment? I'm accessing this course as a student and I click on the My Grades tool. The assignment that got graded is my final writing assignment. Right away, I see that I've received 95 out of 100 on my assignment. Woohoo! Okay, so let's see where I missed those 5 points. I can click on the comments link that shows me comments from my instructor. The View Rubric link shows me the rubric that was used to grade this assignment. If there is no View Rubric link, then either the instructor hasn't used a rubric or they haven't made the rubric available to their students. The Description link displays the description that your instructor has written for this column in their gradebook. If they haven't written a description, then this link will only display a category to which the column belongs. So let's take a closer look at that View Rubric link. When I click View Rubric, I see the rubric that was used to grade my assignment, and the highlighted areas in yellow, those are the areas of the rubric, those are my scores. So each one includes general feedback as part of the rubric, as well as specific feedback to me, personalized feedback to me. So here I can see that I've lost my 5 points for a few grammatical errors, and I can scroll all the way down. I read through all of the feedback from my instructor, including the overall feedback that was included at the bottom of the rubric. The exit button closes the rubric. So that was viewing my grades and accessing the grading rubric feedback as a student.